The six-year quest by the International Criminal Court, ICC, to charge Sudanese President Omar al-Bashir continues after the wanted man left South Africa early today. President Bashir is accused of alleged crimes against humanity in the Darfur region. A high court in Pretoria had Sunday barred him from leaving South Africa, where he had attended an African Union summit in Johannesburg, pending hearings to determine the fate of the ICC arrest warrant against him. It is Sudan's information minister who confirmed that President Bashir had left South Africa. Journalists earlier spotted his plane taking off from Waterkloof Air Force Base in Pretoria. The Southern African Litigation Center, a rights group wanted to force South African President Jacob Zuma's government to arrest him and hand him over to the ICC. Since his indictment by the ICC in 2009 and again in 2010, President Bashir has mostly traveled to countries that are not signatories to the Rome Statute, like Saudi Arabia and Egypt. Several governments that are signatories to the Rome Statute have on different occasions failed to detain him when visiting their countries. In 2010 and 2013, Kenya and Nigeria failed to honor the ICC arrest warrant when he visited the two countries respectively. Al-Bashir is wanted by the ICC for alleged crimes against humanity in the Darfur region, where it is approximated that at least 300,000 people died and 2 million displaced since fighting began in 2003. Ahmed Juma Bhalo, Channel One News Hour.